Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to set up my June 2021 TN planner using the Coco Daisy Kit's My Escape. As always, I will start with decorating my TN cover. As the background, I will use the pattern papers from the Modern Memory Keeping Kit. This is one of the sticker sheets from the planner sticker kit. The thin washi tape is from the planner classified kit. Now I'm decorating it using some printables and stickers from the kit. Next, setting up my weekly spreads. As always, I'm attaching the calendar card from the Modern Memory Keeping Kit onto the first spread. These are the shape tabs from the planner classified kit. Now I'm separating the weekend days using a thin washi tape from the planner classified kit and the stamp from the modern memory keeping kit. Next, setting up my monthly view. As always, I'm marking the weekend days using highlighters. For the days, I'm using the stickers from the planner classified kit. For my dashboard, I use this clear folder that I've made myself. The link to the tutorial video of this folder is in the description below. To decorate my tea and binder, I pulled out some paper clips from the past kits and from my stash. And I'm also going to use the planner accessories from Heartsbyemma on Etsy. This is how my planner looks for now. You can see all the updates of this planner on my Instagram. To store my die cuts and stickers, I use this container from the Euro store. And to store all my June planning supplies, I used this container from IKEA. Thank you so much for watching and see you in my next video.